Okay, spinning at Pond View, not even 24 hours after ice storm. Vehicles. Mass email went out last week. All vehicles still in driveway. They're not supposed to be there, per Jason and Sandra. Formed a resole for a storm we're supposed to get in a day and a half. Entrance has been treated. Again, in this video, there are some icy spots still, but they have all been retreated with either safer than salt or salt themselves. And that is the end of this video.